But before doing so, I'll first want to explain who Plastic Man is before getting into the whole debacle of explaining why his powers are so rad to begin with. So first off, Patrick Eel O'Brien was a petty criminal doing almost any job that paid cash. One night, he and his accomplices got hired to steal some documents from a chemical plant, and while recovering them, they were surprised by a guard and a shootout ensued.